This is a song called Him, and it's based out of the Gospels, where the woman who'd been sick and bleeding internally, the Bible says she breaks through the crowd and she touches the hem of Jesus' robe, and it says that in that moment that she was healed and made whole. And we believe that, you know, we serve a God that not only heals our physical bodies, but also a prayer that we can pray, that he wants us to just reach out to him throughout our week. In small things and in big things, he wants us to be, he wants to be in communion with us throughout the week. And it's not so much about reaching out physically to touch the hem of his robe. It's about reaching out from your heart throughout the week and just connecting with him again. So this song gets a little loud. Is that all right? It gets a little fast. Turn to your neighbor and say, let your hair down. It's okay. Yeah. This guy's let his hair down for far too long. I'm kidding. So, yeah. So here it's called Him. One, two, three.
I reach out and cling to my Savior's hand. I reach out and touch the hem. When I need peace of mind, nothing else can satisfy. I reach out and touch the hem. And when I need a healing in my body, oh, I reach out and touch his robe. I cry out to you, Lord, have mercy on my soul. I reach out and touch his robe. I reach out and touch the hem of his garment. Reach out and touch his robe. I cry out, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost. Reach out and touch his robe, and I'm made whole. When sin and his passion lure me away, I reach out and touch his robe. Help me turn away from bad. Help me be a better man. I reach out and touch his robe. I reach out and touch the hem of his garment. Reach out and touch his robe. I cry out, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost. Reach out and touch his robe. Take it away.
This is where the song gets good. If you didn't listen to the rest of it, take this part in.
There was an old lady in the Bible, it says, who was sick and close to death. Well, she broke through the crowd and touched the hem of Jesus' robe, and on that day was healed, made whole. She reached out and touched the hem of his garment. Reach out and touch his robe. She cried out, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost. Reach out and touch his robe, and was made whole.
Yeah.
Touch the hem of his garment. Reach out and touch his robe. And I cry, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost. Reach out and touch his robe.
I reach out.
I reach out and touch the hem of his garment. Reach out. and search his robe. I cry out, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost, reach out and search his robe, and I'm made whole.
Make us whole tonight, O God. Renew our spirits in this place. Renew broken hearts, we pray. Turn our eyes upon you. And I cry out, Lord,
through the power of the Holy Ghost, reach out and search his room.
I cry out,
I cry out, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost, reach out and touch.
Sing that with us one more time. I cry out, Lord, through the power.
I cry out, Lord, through the power of the Holy Ghost.